Water has finally begun flowing into Tasman District's Waimea Dam after numerous delays to the project. It's a year behind schedule and still not complete, with some saying we should be making large-scale infrastructure easier to build. Jessica Roden took a tour of the dam.
A few days ago, this valley finally began to look like a dam. Eventually, it'll secure the region's water supply for the next 100 years.
It's a bloody great milestone to reach, and I guess my biggest feeling is actually a sense of relief.
The Waimea Dam is the largest publicly funded dam to be built in three decades. It's 45 minutes from Nelson in the Lee Valley near Brightwater. But there's been a laundry list of problems. The latest, a two-month delay because the contractor hadn't completed health and safety documents.
It was frustrating, Jess, but in the scheme of things, it just delays a filling. And it won't impact the fact that we'll have the water ready for use next season.
Thanks to some rain in the weekend, there's already about 20 metres of water here. Eventually, once the reservoir is full, it will come just below the tree line.
It originally cost $105 million. That's risen to almost $200 million. Tasman ratepayers and local irrigators picking up most of the tab.
I'm confident that over time the benefits, both economically, socially and environmentally, will be worth it.
It's been controversial for years. Some say this shows how hard large-scale projects can be.
Whether you look at Transmission Gully in Wellington, or you look at the Central Rail project in Auckland, or the Christchurch's stadium, they've all gone over budget, but that should not have us lose our stomach.
These calls for more leadership from central government.
If New Zealand got into a pipeline of projects where we repeated projects, a bit like the old Ministry of Work days, where the industry knew what they're going to do next, and we could learn from one project and carry it into the next project.
The next cab off the rank is not there, and that's because we don't plan infrastructure centrally, we don't fund infrastructure properly.
All going well, the dam will be operational by the end of the year. A relief, even if it's more than a year late. Jessica Roden, One News.